Weekend 3. Practice reading part 1. Kindly have your pen and paper ready. In this exercise, we will do sentence completion. You may take notes. Let's begin by reading the directions. Now, read the sentence and choose the best answer. You have 30 seconds. Time is up. What's the answer? It's number 2.
Let's practice reading the sentence with the answer. Anna went shopping at the new department store yesterday. She bought a shirt and a new pair of jeans. 1 piece, 2 pair, 3 slice, 4 sheet.
That's all for today. See you. Goodbye.